We're talking now with Usama from Algeria, and the last time we spoke was Valentine's Day. We were preparing for Valentine's Day, and you, I believe, if I remember correctly, you were planning a date maybe with your girlfriend or someone special. What happened? So tell us about your Valentine's Day.
Yeah, okay. This day I was with my girlfriend and enjoyed with our time together. So I was with her all my day. So I gave him chocolate and a gift and a big gift. Okay.
Oh, come on, Osama. Tell us what the gift was.
What gift did you give?
It's secret.
Oh, it's secret. Oh, okay. Was it a ring to get married?
Sorry?
Osama, was it a ring?
Sorry.
You know, we talk about wedding rings. On your left finger, was it a ring?
Did you give your girlfriend a ring?
Yeah, you are a very...
As we say in America, we're on to you.
Yes. Well, more importantly, do you have another date planned, you know, this weekend with your girlfriend?
This weekend, no, because I was busy and I can't go out.
Oh, sorry.
So when you're not dating, what do you do? Were you in school or what are you? Tell us about yourself.
I'm a student.
Student. What do you study?
Financial and accounting.
Accounting
Finance and
accounting. Oh, finance and accounting. Yes. How many more years do you have?
2 years.
2 years. And then?
Yeah, 2 years. And I left 2 years in our university.
And will you then stay in Algeria? Will you continue schooling? Do you want to work?
Yeah. When I finish my study, of course I want to work. And I want to travel on the world.
Good. Okay. Good luck. Well, Usama, you invite us to the wedding.
Yeah. Okay? when you propose to your girlfriend and to get married and she accepts, you have to invite us to the wedding.
And you call us. Let us know.
We'll come to Algeria.
Okay.
Okay, bye, Usama.
Bye-bye, Usama.
Okay. Good luck. Care.